No, you know what? Let's go to Cocaine Manor. Fucking.
Cocaine Manor, what?
The last one on the list.
It does kind of look like Cocaine Manor, doesn't it?
It does. Tell me when to jump.
I can just jump, so you should probably jump. One of the matches I played today, I got the second, and I killed like three people running away from the storm because they were running away from the storm and stopped and tried to shoot at me. And then I got in a car on the edge of the storm and then drove away from the storm and got to the circle and then got like a couple more kills. And then died because the last person of the little bubble was like behind me and I didn't hear his footsteps.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sounds like you had an epic battle still.
It was epic as fuck. I pretty much only used the sniper rifle that whole match too, like.
Damn.
I need to start picking up these sawed-off shotguns more. They go in the slot where your pistol does. I mean, why the fuck do you want a pistol? Have a sawed-off shotgun. Out of all the places, you'd assume the police station would have a shit ton of guns.
Nope, the school.
Exactly. How PUBG works.
It's amazing.
Going on this building. I like how the jacket on my character hides my bulletproof vest so I don't have to, so people around shooting at me doesn't think I have one on. Like,
Oh, yeah.
we're sneaky. Circle is a little bit far away. It's not crazy.
Not crazy, huh?
Nah, we could possibly run it at like the minute mark.
Okay.
But we have a whole like 2.5 minutes to get before we have the server running, so.
Are you shooting at me?
Yeah. I was wondering if my bullets went through the ceiling.
I don't think so.
I don't think so either, but I didn't necessarily directly shoot at you, I just shot next to you. Oh, was that you?
Yeah. Did they go through the wall?
Nope. They did not hit me, so. Maybe if you had the 50 cal, I probably would, but.
Yeah.
Ooh, sniper rifle. This random bright ass yellow door in this fucking building. Like the brightest yellow door I've ever seen in my life. Like, holy shit. I was like mirror's edge level bright, like what the fuck?
Weird.
Go through the yellow door. Is there upstairs in this building? Are you in a car right now? Oh, we gotta go. Oh, that's why you're in a car. I see. Running to you. Running to you. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit.
Oh, they're fucking gonna die.
Oh yeah, 100%. Yeah, look, he went to the car.
Won't be lucky if we can't get out of the place with it. Shit.
Oh, thank God I went back on his fucking wheels.
We're good.
If it would have just turtled, we'd have been bad.
We're so close to the circle.
Yeah. Oh, also in that match, I turtled our car. I had to get that meta car to drive away.
Damn.
So I like jumped over a cliff and then I like rally hold. They should really add a pushing system to this game. You know, if it like takes 10 seconds to push your car back over.
Right, yeah.
Nice. Oh, oof. Oh.
That was pretty hardcore.
Like, that wouldn't hurt you.
Nope. I feel fine. Ooh, a snipey rifle.
There's a suppressor over here, more banning. You want it for one of your guns? I can't put it on mine, so.
There's two boxes of 7.62 ammo.
Oh, take that, but I don't need that. This door's open over here. I actually don't think it has a door in this building, never mind. Oh no, it does.
This is me.
The flame is just like a bad guy running away. What the shit?
Oh shit, they found my house. Well, I guess, are we in this circle? Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, you want to do something cool? Shoot my frying pan. That is cool. That actually is like legit.
That is cool. Is that you?
Yeah. Oh, the gunshot or me walking in the building?
The gunshots.
Oh, no, that was not me.
Well, that was close.
Oh, I hear him now. I don't have both ears on my headphones. Oh, they're right behind you.
I don't have 3D surround because I have our controllers dead.
Oh, I'm charging them. Fuck these bitches.
Dead.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
All right. I murdered him. And he died on his own. He didn't go down, so.
All I need is a fucking sniper rifle scope. God damn it. Bullshit. Oh, that's a big seat down there, holy shit.
Let's see if we can get a scope.
Who is he shooting at?
I don't think he was the people who were shooting.
Oh.
Yeah, there's still people back there shooting.
Eat. Oh. Fuck that tree. This one. There's nothing in that building. It's just one. Hey, this door's open. No, it's one. Hey, there's some of this ammo of that sniper rifle you got.
That's 71 bullets. I'm sure I'll be okay.
Yeah. Was that you shooting that went off
nope,
a moment
it
ago?
Wasn't. I was just about to ask you if it was you.
Hmm.
Was that me?
Oh, that was really loud.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he's in this room a lot.
I'm up top on the roof.
I'm downstairs. I am not seeing a single fucking motherfucker. Strange. I'm just gonna bring out this LMG. Eight.
Stop moving.
The bathrooms don't.
You're not moving?
No.
Alright, there's someone by. Come here. He's gotta be in this fucking. He's in here. I can fucking hear him.
Yeah, or he's outside around. Down one? Pikachu.
Killed that guy.
I killed a down guy.
Sweet.
He's still got a friend though.
I killed someone over here and he went down immediately.
Well, was it my dude, so. Or my dude's buddy. Fuck off, Naughty Dog, it's not the time. How am I even still following you guys? You guys suck.
Yeah, for that's a minute funny. I was like, it sounds like too many footsteps.
Storm?
Oh god.
Storm?
Luckily it's right there. Yeah. We were not paying attention at all. No. No.
It could have been disaster right there.
We yeah, like,
just died.
For real, like, we got lucky that that thing let us grab this side of that.
I like how we both thought that, too. We're like, oh, fuck.
No, I was like, no, I'm not fucking dying today. None.
Well, that's
time.
Some shit you do in real life, like.
For real, though. Like.
Alright, how far is this circle? Oh, shit. Wait.
I have a fucking serious problem.
What?
I'm like trapped in right here now. I'm fucking trapped in. I have to go through the circle to get out of here. Shit.
How did you get in there?
It pushed me in here.
What?
I got out.
Yeah, move, dog. Oh, that's a fucking hill.
Oh,
someone's by me. Oh shit, I'm running back.
Wow, I don't know how I hit him.
What the fuck was that noise?
A person dying.
No, it sounds like a chainsaw.
They hit a buddy.
Describe it. It was weird.
They hit a buddy and they're in the blue, so I'm not fucking going out there to get their shit.
Right,
I don't know where, the buddy is, but.
Fuck him, I'm gonna die anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, we might die.
We might.
That's not though, I don't think. Oh, it is a shit car. What the fuck? Man, it's so hard to tell in the desert when the light's on the side of the car. And all you see is black.
Yo, dude, we gotta move.
I know. I think we're fucked. Holy shit, we're fucked.
How? The circle is so small? God damn it.
I'm drinking some pop right now, so I have some yellow. But I'm not as fucked. Oh, I see a car. Oh, fuck.
Get it. Get the car.
Keep running. You keep running straight. I got yellow stuff, so I can run this ball or this car.
I took a painkiller. And I have a med kit, too. I just gotta remember it takes like 5 seconds to apply so I can get it on before I die. Dude.
This is what happened to me last time.
Come on, bro. Oh, God. How awesome is this? Go, 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 go. Get me to this circle now.
I'm trying to get there though.
Oh my god. Oh god.
Get back in the car.
Hold on, hold on. I'm applying a med kit because I'm dead. No, dude.
Yeah,
We're good. We're here and we
it
don't even
should
have to worry
heal.
about the circle. No, I'm good. We're not
All
going
right, fuck
anywhere.
this car then.
Oh my god. That was gnarly.
That was the craziest fucking rally roll out of a circle I've ever seen. Like, holy shit. Alright, now, since that was our journey, we better not die now, because goddamn, it'd be a waste.
Here, come over here. By this
Oh, I was
dead
going around the
car.
circle.
Oh, yeah. That's where I'm going
Oh, you're
too.
like way over there. I was going through the buildings and shit. Fuck open. Fuck the free world.
I was just hiding behind a car for a minute.
The motorcycle right there. I'm going to this warehouse right here to get a pipe. And hopefully find a sniper scope. Fuck yeah, I'm like, goddamn ninja, bro. Look where I'm at.
I see you. That's what's up.
Fucking Ninja Turtles. Well, I don't have a sniper rifle scope.
Yeah, that sucks.
Gunfire coming from. What are you doing down there?
Just
Trying to
hide.
do like a loop.
I'm hiding. What are you doing?
Watching for dumbasses.
Well, let me
I
know
see
if you.
one, but he's super far away. Like, he's like 135, 140 kind of, and he's like extremely far away, like the other side of the blue, pretty much.
Well, you let me know if you see someone any closer. Yeah, me too. Like a lot of shit.
I heard footsteps for a second, but I'm crazy, so.
Yeah, I'm just running around the perimeter. If I can see anybody. There's only eight fuckers left.
Eight.
So six aside from us.
Can they get in the top of that building? That's the true question. I'll try it. I don't think anyone's over here now.
I honestly don't think either. Oh, wall's
I'll
moving
yell.
in.
I'll yell amigos if there is someone.
The wall's moving. Wall amigo, wall amigo.
Yeah, I see that. Bubbles. Bubbles.
This is such a prime spot. Please don't hit me, wall. Please don't hit me. It's gonna hit me. You fucking cunt. Oh my god, it's not hitting me. Oh yes.
I may have a prime spot too. Oh my god, this bitch. Bitch. Grab your fucking. Grab it, you whore.
I still see no one. Six people, so there's four people outside from us. Two teams.
God damn it, you whore. Grab your fucking shit. You fucking whore. I want to get on top of this building. What the fuck?
How come I see nobody?
Because they're all doing what we're doing.
Yeah. Basically.
Fuck. Fuck. Look, dude. I'm not getting on top of that building.
Dude, I was looking hard. I can't see anything.
I'm gonna hide in this trash can. Oh, trash can respect. You know what? I can get on top of this fucking building, though. I feel like I'm way out in the open here, though.
Sketchy.
I'm just gonna get down. But it's not worth it. Get back in my hole.
Are you safe in there?
I don't think so.
It has stopped. You're good.
Oh, I have a season. Fuck yeah.
Four alive, so there's two people left.
So, yeah. Right.
Oh, I see him. 255 in the back side of this building over here, straight ahead of me.
Alright. Alright, let's go say hi then. Fuck him. Sound headphones, so. What the fuck? Did they see us and then started wandering around? Like,
did we waste him at the same time, bro?
Yeah.
We did. Ah.
Battle.
Oh, fuck, damn it. Nice, dude.
Yeah, we did. We waited at the same time. I saw that one dude come around the corner after you were shooting, and I just brought out my LMG and was like,
yeah, the one guy was shooting me, so I ducked behind the garbage can, and then, like, you were still fucking with him, so then, like, when I hid behind the garbage can, I saw the other guy, so I was like, alright, fuck it, I'll go after him then. And then, like, I just capped him right in the head, and I'm like, at the same exact time you killed that other dude, we were just like, nope, not today, bitches.
Yeah. Yeah, they both immediately died, pretty much.
Oh, that was a sweet win. Sweet.
First game that we played tonight together?
It was the only game we're gonna play. I gotta go to bed now.
Oh shit, perfect.
Hell yeah. Good night, dude.
Good night, dog.
Yeah.